Back to writing before the floor collapses.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Sorry, not ready.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it.
I'm feeling creative today. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we want.
Thank you. Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy.